the climate crisis is intensifying, threatening the integrity of our natural systems, the strength of our physical infrastructure, and the health of our global communities. Fortunately, people around the world are rising to the challenge by creating diverse, innovative, and impactful solutions to address the climate crisis. At the Keeling Curve Prize, our focus is simple: uplift and award programs and projects that are reducing the amount of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. Whether it be through innovative carbon sequestration projects, breakthrough technologies changing how we generate and consume energy, or novel approaches for reducing emissions from transportation, the Keeling Curve Prize finalists are finding and implementing solutions to one of the most pressing problems of our era. My name is Avin Satri-Malloy, and I'm a senior analyst with the Global Warming Mitigation Project and a research scientist at Lawrence Berkeley National Laboratory. I had the pleasure of being part of Keeling Curve Prize's team of experts that selected these solutions from over 400 applicants. Reading through the many creative and promising applications we've received gives me hope that we can rise to meet the challenges of the climate crisis. We award 4 finalists in 5 categories: capture and utilization, energy, finance, social and cultural pathways, and transport and mobility. This year, our finalists span 12 countries across 4 continents. Thanks so much for tuning in to recognize and celebrate these incredible climate solutions.
Hi everyone, my name is Mamta Mehra. I'm the Senior Fellow and Research Program Officer at Project Drawdown, a leading research and communication organization working on climate solution. My expertise are on nature-based solution, and it is my great pleasure to be associated with Keeling Curve Prize and getting an opportunity to review wonderful, impactful, and innovative climate projects across the globe. Projects in the capture and utilization category are advancing technological and nature-based strategies for capturing and utilizing heat-trapping gases like carbon dioxide and methane from the air or oceans. Agora is developing a revolutionary metal-free, high energy density, cost-effective and carbon-negative battery for grid-scale applications that stores renewable energy by utilizing carbon dioxide. Air Company. Their technology transforms CO2 from the atmosphere into impurity-free alcohols that is used across various consumer industries, CAMBIUM Carbon PVC. CAMBIUM's reforestation hub model creates a circular wood economy by working with cities and other public and private partners to save fallen city trees from landfills, turn them into their best use, and channel revenues into local planting projects. Ocean 2050. The goal of their seaweed carbon farming project is to quantify the sequestration of macroalgal carbon below seaweed farms and create a new blue carbon market.
Hi, my name is Vivian Saxon, and I'm the Communications Director for the Global Warming Mitigation Project. As a Communications Director, I understand that what often drives social change is the ability to tell a story or frame a problem in a way that people haven't considered before. Projects in our Social and Cultural Pathways category are changing the way that people understand and act concerning human impacts on the environment. They're trying to answer the question, what does it take, socially and culturally, to develop beyond fossil fuels?
Our 2021 finalists are the Climate Museum. The Climate Museum inspires climate action with programming across the arts and sciences that deepens understanding, builds connections, and advances just solutions. Educated Choices Program. The Educated Choices Program educates middle school, high school, and college students about the impact of their food choices, inspiring them to make decisions that are consistent with their own values as related to human health, the environment, and animals. The Forestry and Fire Recruitment Program. This program is combating the threat of increasing wildfires by recruiting formerly incarcerated firefighters, providing them the training, resources, and skills necessary to secure gainful employment. Solar Cookers International. One solar cooker preserves more than 1 ton of wood every year. At Solar Cookers International, they're improving human and environmental health by supporting the expansion of effective, carbon-free solar cooking in world regions of greatest need.
My name is Alexa Lorillard, and I work in programs and development with the Global Warming Mitigation Project, most notably on the Constellation's internship program. Projects in the energy category decarbonize energy, support zero carbon energy innovations, and lead the way in improving the supply, distribution, and access of low or zero emissions energy systems worldwide. Build Up Nepal Engineering empowers rural entrepreneurs and communities to build safe, affordable homes and resilient incomes. Ignite Power. Ignite Power empowers customers through advanced tech-based solutions utilizing sunlight and state-of-the-art technology to lead Africa into a more sustainable, inclusive future. Taoyuan City Government. The Taoyuan City Government is promoting smart cities and improving the efficiency of governance. Village Infrastructure Angels. VIA has two major streams of work. It connects investors to village infrastructure projects, and it helps others develop similar projects.
Gerard is Sambesi, Sustainable Development and Climate Change Expert with over 10 years' experience with the African Development Bank, the Global Green Growth Institute, the Humanitarian Water and Food Award Foundation, and the Keeling Curve Price Research Analyst. Projects in the finance category are making financial mechanisms and economies work for greenhouse reduction and reversal ventures. The following projects were selected under this category. The Basel Agency for Sustainable Energy, through its cooling as a service initiative, support the transition towards efficient and cooling systems. ENERGISE Africa, this is a crowdfunding platform enabling investment to support renewable energy projects in sub-Saharan Africa. Energy Peace Partners. Energy Peace Partners believe that renewable energy can support peace by creating an enabling environment for deploying new energy capacity that will serve as the building block for climate resilience and peace in regions affected by violent conflict. Sociedad Humanitaria Federal, through its EcoCasa program, facilitates inclusive access to financial mechanisms to developers, building affordable and sustainable homes for the most vulnerable and thereby improving people's quality of life.
I am Yasin Nari, and I examine the cost and benefits of transportation and climate change policies. The projects in this category are reimagining and reinventing all types of vehicles, fuels and transportation options for both persons and products. These projects will confront the carbon footprint of the vehicles themselves and the routes traveled. Clip Bike promotes electric biking by upgrading any regular bike into an electric bike using a propulsion device. The Institute for Transportation and Development Policy is currently planning a low emission zone in China that integrates electric biking infrastructure and connectivity to mass transit. Solar E-Cycles Kenya manufactures 100% solar powered three-wheelers for urban and rural areas of Kenya. Move Mobility Urban Values turns urban mobility into a sport by using a digital application to monitor urban mobility and to promote a greener lifestyle.
Hello everybody, and thank you for joining us. We have reached an exciting time at the Keeling Curve Prize. We have our 20 finalists. What a wonderful time. My name is Damiana Serafini. I am an analyst at the KCP. As you heard from my colleagues, each category is becoming ever more competitive. Isn't that great? As analysts, we create a sneak peek at amazing projects, and I am inspired by the amount of serious work people are doing across the world to help us tackle climate change. I've shared several days of intense discussions with my teammates to reach this momentous day. We are looking at 20 finalists with great potential to bring down the Keeling curve and incite a new era of environmental and social justice. We're making a difference, guys. We truly are. And this is what life is all about. Working together for a better future, and thanks to the KCP, our efforts are multiplied over and over across several networks worldwide. We would like to thank all applicants for their time and dedication, the wonderful team of professionals at the KCP and the GWMP, and last but not least, our supporters, who are relentless in their continued support, helping us extend our reach to every corner of the world. We love you guys, and thank you for making our work much, much better. We will announce the KCP laureates by August, September of this year via social media and our website. So stay tuned, and don't forget to share our announcement across your network. Do your best, collaborate, and watch the curve crash down.